All right, folks, let us continue here. And let's see what, oh, okay. We have two control-ish decks here. Thresh Nessus is probably our instant ban here. It's not much we could deal with. Yep, Atrocity, Nessus, Vengeance, Thresh. Typical fare here. It's very brave to pick Zoe Victor again. Yeah, we've dealt with them this kind of deck before. Have to be extra careful of Sunburst though. Next will be Lysander Trundle. These two deal with aggressive decks very well. So I imagine if I ban one, they're gonna just pick the other. So our spider deck's gonna have a hard time winning anyways. So let's get our spider ring on. With let's get Nessus out of the way, I guess, and hope that we could outrace Lysander Trundle and outvalue Zoe and Victor. All right, see you guys in game. All right, let's go ahead and ban Thresh Nessus. Let's see which one they pick. Probably either the deep deck or, yeah. Uh-huh, okay. So let's quickly get ourselves two games with, well, one game with spiders. We just need to win once with spiders and we should be good. Because Lysander Trundle. Yeah, okay. Let's see if we could quickly outrace OP here. Yep, let's replace these. Actually, Brother Spawn doesn't seem too bad. Okay, let's go ahead and do that. Great.
Yep.
Okay. Does he have goat? We shall see.
Explosives prime.
No goat. Okay. Right. That's two mana for one. And we have. Okay. Another one mana for one. That's good. Push three damage. That's fine. It's completely fine. I'm accepting that. Fortunately, we are running out of steam, like. Steam. Let's go ahead and do this. Sparkle Fly is not optimal. Let's try to get ourselves some fast speed here. Crescent Guardian, not too bad. We have trouble curving out a bit here. Right, let's do Stalking Shadows. Nice pick up there in the Stygian Onlooker. Mm-hmm. Next turn we have Yeah, we need to put down one onlooker first. Alright. Probably looking for an answer for the onlooker. The double stun will do. It's fine. Right. Race, race, race. Legion rear guard is going to be tougher for them to deal with for the next turn. Let's go ahead and Crescent Guardian now.
Enter, traveler, and stop staring.
Yep. Not a fan of the big sparkle flying, but there's not much we can do about it. Right, time to block. Okay, good. Let's see, one.
Where's my axe?
Go ahead and attack with Urban. Let's just go up this here. Down to six. Down to two. I'll admit it, I played the wrong rear guard there. Oh yeah. Right, he's probably gonna open attack. If he's silly enough to play another card. Yeah, it's not. Okay. Has to be. I think Saboteur. Or Skitterer. I think Skitterer is more damage. Hey-yo.
In a second.
All right.
I'm a serious artist now. I paint sparkle flecks.
Let's see what options we have here. Oh man. There's the goat. Right, let's go with you in first. Yeah. Not much we could do except do that.
Hold still! Hi, I'm Zoe, what's your name?
Alright. Oh boy. I played this poorly. But yeah, I'm out of gas. There's not much we could do. Bad. Yeah.
No one's the wise.
As humanity ends, the machines rise. With utmost efficiency.
Yep, I don't think there's a point in continuing here. I think we're pretty much dead. That spell shield was the nail in the coffin. Yeah, we weren't able to deal with the sparkle fly fast enough. And now, it means that we have to try to outrace Zandra and Trundle, which is not going to happen very easily. Spider really does seem to be the weakest link out of all of these decks, but so what if I'm a spider? Man, I hate going wide like this. All right.
I have my orders. Everything's in place.
Okay. Go ahead and pop you down. Right. Attack with these two. Here comes the tavern keeper.
War Mason, reporting for duty. You are the man.
end the round. Four mana. Okay. Really quick avalanche. Let's try to bait with something first.
There's okay. Nothing to fear.
More spiders. Okay. Fair. See if they have another avalanche. Yep. Go with this.
If they don't break, they'll burn. For the glory of Noxus. From the darkness.
All right. Push a bit more damage. Ice. Box. Okay. Okay, there's an entreat. Let's see what they draw. Probably Trundy. Lysandra would be manageable. See now. Okay.
Nice to meet you.
The trundle. It's gonna give us an opportunity to play our precious pet.
Bow to your king.
Skip the block. Let's see what this could get us. How much mana do we have next turn? 4, 5, 6, 7.
Calm mind and open heart with the night.
Oops. That's a little bit bigger than you expected, I guess. Seven, seven, spell shield. Okay. Got a beam beast. Right, let's not think too hard. Go ahead and attack.
Nothing's tougher than a troll.
Hey, it's a nice shard. Up. Up.
Out.
tail.
Where's my axe? It was right on my tail. Damn it. Let's go ahead and attack here.
They're coming, hide!
Oh boy. Killer. Okay, let's see. Alright. Good job, me. Oh boy. Ooh, one more. Just one more. Okay. Alright. Alright, Ash. Oh, let's see what our marauders are up to. Trifarian's not the best pickup though. Ash is okay. We need some protective spells. Okay, let's get rid of these two. Well. Okay. It's fine. I don't want to put down Trifarian Gorley Seeker without something to protect it. Fine. Let's push some damage, I guess. It's gonna be Spider. Okay, no spiders. Good.
Secrets hidden by frost.
Okay. Right. I think it's gonna be LeBlanc here. Yeah.
I hate having to put my face on.
Good. It looks
fair. Cut them apart. Face me.
Okay, it's a Blighted Ravine, which means we could get away with playing Ash, I think. Yeah. I think playing Ash is okay here. Now let's go ahead and not have Ash take any damage. It's fine.
Ancient things trapped in the ice.
Okay, four.
All the world on one arrow.
The time is right. Strike now.
The target.
Hear my word!
Okay. Let's see. I think he's at six. I mean, I could play Marauders, but no, opening attack here seems decent.
These are troll legs.
Let's see what our deck has to offer. Alright, troll chant seems good.
Anyone heard?
pop you down-ish.
What do we got here?
Okay.
Aberosans, stand together!
Nothing's tougher than a troll!
That's a flash tree. Fine. I'm gonna call here. Yes. Sure, how they're gonna deal with this. Double avalanche, maybe.
Nice to meet you.
The Trundle's not gonna cut it, I don't think.
Can't handle a little cold.
Okay. Ice pillar.
It's good to be the king.
My wife is here. Nice. Alright. Let's go troll chant. Buff you. Alright. Needs two avalanches or something similar to be able to cut it. Oh, Runation. That's fine. Alright, what do we have? Let's go with LeBlanc. First,
places to
see
go.
What removal he has. Pillar. The Spectral Matron. Desperate one at that. I guess we'll pass, it's fine. Little bit too late, I think.
Faster than my arrow? I think not.
King of Trolls, coming!
Yeah. Too little, too late.
Nothing escapes my wife.
You couldn't level up her fast enough. No saving us here, I don't think.
Continue without me.
Okay. All right, that's our first loss. But yeah, I didn't play optimally. Could have played a little bit better. And I think banning Lissandra Trundle would probably be the better choice. But okay, one loss is one loss. Can't win them all. We have 6 more rounds to go. But that being said, okay, keeping things interesting. We'll need to win all 6 to qualify for the next round, but it's okay. It's me and Biggy, and I'll be back. See you guys next time. Hello, folks. Welcome back to Nostril Vision. And we are ready. Oh boy. Okay. But are we ready? That's the question. Hey, fellow deep player. Now, let's go ahead and have a look at what he has. It's going to be a typical Nasus deck. We're not going to look at it because we're going to ban it. Unfortunately, we're also heading towards Trundle Lissandra territory. As per usual. 2 Withering Whales. Lighted Ravine. Okay. They don't have Ice Shards. But they have only 2 Avalanches. 3 Lighted Ravine. And 2 Withering Whales. Withering Whales. Let's keep that in mind. Double Ronation. Wow. Okay. Let's not have him get to 9 mana, shall we? The last time we made that mistake. Next up is our buddy. Oh. Okay. Similar build to ours. Only 2 Lord of the Depths and then 1 Maokai. So it's just, Maokai is just there to stop things from getting a bit too aggressive, I guess. 3 Jaw Haunters, only 2 Allures. Thorny Toads, Stalking Shadows, Scarabs, and Direct Dredgers, the usual fare. Yes, very similar to our list. If we have a look at our list, yep, 3 Nautiluses, Devoured Deaths, we had 2 Withering Whales, in this case we run into aggro, which we didn't. Unfortunate choice of cards here, but that is fine. Yeah. We're 50-50 with Nasus, actually, on the ability to win. But I don't want to take that chance at all. I don't want them to pick Nasus and overrun us with all those cheap units. The thing about Deep is... I don't think we could race Deep with our Ice Folk. No, we can, of course. Duh, we have freezes to deal with Deep big guys, but yeah. Just need to keep the freeze count up. I'm actually banning the Deep deck. I don't think so. They're banning mine, obviously. And, wow. Like, okay. Spider is bad against... If you look at the deck here, Spider's bad against these two. Oh, like you can't see my hands. Spider is bad against these two. And these two. They're gonna suddenly gonna have a field day with a spider deck. Just need to race with make sure that we win at least once. The next is do we want this? Does 50-50 these two are like 50-50 against this. But this is strong against this. So I don't know. I really don't know. Banning the deep deck seems kind of silly if we wanted to try to win with spiders at least once. Yeah, it's gotta be Nasus here. No questions about it. Alright. See you guys in game, I guess. Okay. Okay, bye-bye, Thresh, Nasus. You are the most consistent member of the bunch. And who will they ban? Deep on deep action it is, I guess. Right, let's go ahead and try our luck with our spider. Because we need to win at least once with spiders. And I'd rather play twice with deep if I can. Or play once with both. I'm happy with that too. Okay. Right. Let me move my screen cap here. Oh boy. Just let me win with this quickly. I said quickly. Okay, let's go 1, 2, 3. Hey-yo. I'm not a fan of this hand. All right. Explosives prime. Good, they don't have a turn to play. Let's go ahead and attack you. Nice open attack for sure. Yep, I predicted this as much with the Sea Scarab. They need a Withering Whale to deal with my wide board. That's what she said. Oh boy, okay. It's gonna be so tough for them to deal with these fearsomes. Here, all about you, in place. And yeah, ooh. Okay, we expected that whale, so we want to get rid of one of you. Okay. Okay. There's not much we can do about that. But I'm not expecting another one. If they have another one, then we're in big trouble. Okay, there's the Haunter. Right, so let's go ahead and spider. Let's see who they pull here. Not much of a choice. Whichever one they pull.
Sell into them.
They're gonna trade off. Okay. Wow, drew both whales, huh? Ayo, not good. We're in big, big trouble. However, they are quite far away from deep. That's one advantage we have, but it's just a matter of a few spells. Yeah, like I said, just a few spells away. Okay. Not much we could do, but skip the block here.
Better than eating.
Drawing to withering whales is just so bad for us. It's not much we could do with the whales. Yeah. We're pretty much done here. Well, that was one of our only chances to deal with that, but we're heading towards our own deep territory. But then we're uphill. With an aggro deck against Watcher. Okay. Let's see if we can do well. Right, this is not the kind of hand that I said this was what we were gonna do well. So let's remove everything. Yep, this hand is problematic. very problematic. Unless we draw into a treasure, no. The thing is, he knows how deep decks work. Yeah. You are late. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, catalyst. Trash.
Stop being happy.
And then 8.
I'll knock him dead.
Right. Let's go, Jewel Haunters.
Blood and guts, golden glory.
No, I should have went with open attack, shouldn't I?
Teeth big as so. Tombstones.
Fine.
Set the hooks.
You got a problem?
Okay. See. Fire from deep. All right. 4. See what we have. Yep.
It's not trash! It's not trash!
Leave your bags
at
the door.
Tavern. See if he passes here. We're going naughty next turn.
All things were good.
Okay.
Happy!
Wrong card. Such a wrong card.
You're in troll lands now. One troll to rule them all.
Right. Get rid of you at the very least. Let's see if we could. Yeah. There's no point pulling back now. Let's hope we draw a treasure. Okay, good. What will the OP do? Okay. Come on, OP, my heart can't take it. Here's a card I actually want to play. Please, OP, don't do the timer thing. Okay. Got a bit of trouble. Is he going to attack now? Yes, 7 mana left. Nope. Let's get rid of you.
Nothing escapes my words.
Come on, OP. Please don't do this. Yeah.
They look angry.
Okay.
I've carved meat bigger than you.
Alert the village!
Who's gonna close up?
Ice to meet you!
Yeah, there's Trundle.
Secrets hidden by frost.
Second Lissandra. Right.
You're in troll lands now.
Sakaar. More than mortal. I am Iceborn. Embrace the power.
Come on. No. No, we can't win. Okay. Right.
I will return.
It's okay. I made a couple of mistakes, but that's fine. But yeah, it's a 0-2 loss here. Well, good news is we don't have to worry about qualifying anymore. And now we're playing for all the extra stuff. That's it for now. It's me and Biggy, and I'll be back. See you guys in a bit.